Hello, welcome, and since I think this is Ico Part 7. Right. We just got past. I got a nice little mace, or spike sword, or whatever you want to call it. I'm not entirely sure what that is. I saw that before, didn't do anything. Still does nothing. Oh well, maybe it's just for show. To confuse you. I like how this game likes to do that. Oh, oh. Thought that was a sneaky way to do things, but nope. Let's look, see. Right. We managed to stop the waterfall, and that looks like... Ah, okay. Yeah. Obviously that was meant to go somewhere. But where exactly? Holy hell. Okay, okay, not down there. Hang on a minute. Can I? Ah, yes! We can climb up the little pipes. There we go. Question is, how much time can I. Oh, there we go. Mobile unit. That's how we used to do it. Put it in place. I don't like the actual controls of this. They were good at the time, but compared to how they could have been now, it's just a little bit too much. He's all over the place. A little more finesse would be nice. Oh, shoot. Yep. Uh-oh. Get away. You, both of you. All of you. You as well. Get away. Get away. You know, with the ultimate sword, you can get them all with one hit. There you go. Oh, you're a big bugger, aren't you? Yeah, not big enough. Yeah. Oh. Come on. Come on. There we go. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. But to be honest, you knew what was happening. And what was going to come. Alright. Okay, let's have a quick look. See. Okay. Hang on a minute. Didn't I come here before? What is this area? Oh no, this looks new to me. To be honest, it all looks familiar to me because I've obviously played this before, but... Wow, all this and we haven't even got close to opening the other part of the gate yet. Or activating it, should I say. Things we do for freedom, eh? Right. Oh, I see. Oh, not really. I just see a way forward, and that's good enough for me. Right. Oh. Oh, I see, you have to. Wow, done. Yeah, how about a little hand? I know you're not that weak. Oh, this is tedious. Whoa, my god, seriously? Seriously? Hey. I thought they were going to pull a Metal Gear Solid on us. Oh, can we rest now? Oh, I feel tired just from... Okay, yes. Yep. Do a new save. I think there's going to be at least 11 parts, my estimate. judging by the way, because we should have been on the way to activating the next gate. Oh hell. So. Yeah, this castle's a lot. This is like a labyrinth. I wonder if it was designed that. Holy hell. Okay. Yep. Okay, I get it. Jump down here. Come on. There we go. So we got to climb over here, activate the freaking bridge. And just keeping my eye out for things and leave her vulnerable. Oh, jeez. Oh, here we go. And just climb up. He's very agile. How old is he? 10 years old? 11? 12? Please let there be a... Oh, I can just push it, can't I? Yeah, yeah, we go. Aha! Okay, I got it. I got you. Oh, okay, I get you. I have to climb up there and then... Yeah, I get you. I'm trying to go as fast as I can because I do not like leaving her alone. I do not like leaving her alone. Uh-oh. Right. Okay, just turn. Okay, there we go. Just want to turn. There we go. There we go. Perfect. It seems a bit odd going back this way, but still. Yay! Sorted. I'm pretty sure she can jump that herself. Yeah, she can. But it's also best to give her a hand. Right, let's get going. I feel more confident now I'm stronger. And that looks like something I can climb on. Yes, it does. Question is, am I supposed to? Hang on, am I supposed to destroy that with bombs? Hang on, let me just try something here. I'm pretty sure it's okay, so just tell me what's happening. Listen, there's a way out. Ready? Set. No reason? Okay, that looks really safe. Right, come with me, princess. Oh, hang on. Aha! Oh, and there's sticks here. Okay. Right. I can't light it with my freaking... Actually, I don't... Okay, I'll leave a couple there, just to make sure. It's best you stay in there, Yoda. I keep saying Yoda, almost. Right. Okay. Yeah! And what did that achieve, exactly? Uh-oh. Hey, first time. And I'm not going anywhere without, you know what, just for the sake of it, for the fun of it. Come on. Woo. Come on. There we go. That won't do any damage. It's not part of the game. There we go. I would have loved if that actually destroyed the... Well, I won't actually. I'm pissed. But, yeah. Good, now there's nothing here to go. Right. Come on, Milady, let's go. Let's get out of here. To be honest, that thing was going anyway. Too much asbestos. Or whatever you call it. Too much wood-eating worm. Woodworm. Okay, so that's where I've got to go. There's a cube up there. God knows how that's going to help me. So, I'm assuming I've got to climb. Yeah, I've got to climb this. Maybe it's some kind of. Ah, yes, I see. We've got to draw that thing out. That thing down there. Question is, which way do I push this? Uh oh. I hope that was right. Right, okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, here we go. I thought I had to push that the opposite direction, but nope. Fortunately not, and... Alright, so that's what that's for. How do I get back? Oh! That's easy enough. God, I hate the... Because the movement you do corresponds to the actual camera movement. Not that low. Right, let's go. Where is she? Okay, she's still there. She blends in the freaking light background. Woohoo! Right. It's always this way, every time. Left. To be honest, this looks like the waterfall. Ah, wait, yeah, it must be. I thought, oh, okay, no. It's the same looking, okay, I'm glad the camera pans this way, it makes it easier. Alright. So that's how I'm gonna do it, is it? Ooh. Oh, so it doesn't matter, you don't have to face backwards. Oh, that's good to know. Hang on. Oh. Yeah, thank you. Oh, you came to see how I was doing. That's very gracious of you. Thank you. Uh-oh. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up and jump. Come on. Let's get rid of him. Blast them out to hell. Come on. Yes! Perfect, they're all gone now, we're safe. Like evil be goners. Right, hopefully... Oh, finally! Oh, let's see, so we couldn't cut that bridge, so we had to cross the entire freaking long way. Okay, I'm assuming that opens up afterwards. Yeah, okay. Whew, fine. Oh, that wasn't an earthquake, that was the camera shake. Although, I bet the real earthquake. Hang on. Very pixelated ish. Oh, it's in the distance, so I don't blame it. And this is another puzzle in itself. I hope there are more piers, that way I can just destroy them just by going into those statue Elegies? Eligible elegies? Oh. Wow, she's quick to go in there. Up to 17 minutes. To be honest, I wanna. Oh, here it is. There's a lot more light in this place. Ah, this looks exactly like the. Oh, there you go. Right, okay, alright, you just stay there. Damn it. Oh, yeah, perfect. Oh, for God's sake, come on, stop. Yes! I'll take both of them down. It's just repetition, I think, this part is. Oh, shit. Come on. Yeah, yeah, I know. Come on. Whoa, they're getting bigger. Gotcha. You two, come on. Oh, for God's sake. Got ya. Uh-oh. Come on, you birdie, birdie. Gotcha. Yeah. Much easier. Uh-oh. Okay, you can't fly forever. You're too heavy. I'm hoping that's all of it. Yep. Right, let's just... Right, you stay there. Ah, right, okay, so if there's... There's even a sword there, so... If I need the, if I need fire, I know what to do now. I'm hoping that if I leave my big good sword there, it'll still be there. But I don't want to risk it. Oh, Jesus. I plan to try and... Oh, right, so it's this side now. So it's literally mirrored, is it? Well, they're not going to let this... Whoa! If I can completely get this done within this part, I'll be happy. Okay, right. Yeah, this part is definitely harder. Oops, slipped on his ass again. And you can't jump. Right, let's go. I can't believe I did that. Actually, can I? No. None of it's active. Yeah, yeah, I'm not saving. Might do. Come on.
Come on, take time. No pressure. Hop on this little hiding. Oh, I've lost him. Come on.
There we go. It's the same, but it's also different. Which I like because I get a tiny bit of variety, but I hate because I just want to get through it. My impatience is getting thin. Right. Right, you stay there. I hope to God I don't need my stick. I mean, not stick, my best sword. Or mace. Actually, it's a mace. Or a spiked sword. Alright. I've only got one stick here, so... I have to use it sparingly. Hang on. Oh, what is this? I didn't know that. I didn't know I could do that straight away. Yay! Oh, well, I might as well do it while I'm here. Lovely. Right, that makes things a lot of... Come on. Oh, if those shadow things come, I'll just have to bite the bullet and use the stick instead. Right. Hopefully that will turn them. It does. Good, good. Perfect. If I pull the lever again, will it, No, never mind. I'm tempted to try it, but not right now. Yes! Oh, hell. Okay, come on. I'm picking up my sword, My best one. Right, where is she? Was it? Yeah, yeah. Oh, hell no. Right, there you go. You are not getting your hands on her. Come on, where are the rest of you? Uh oh. Yeah, I know what you want. You're not having it. Come on. Oh, Jesus. How is it they're stepping up with the freaking... Oh, that's where you got to turn it. I was wasting my time last time. Jeez. Come on. Two hits and they're down. Right, hopefully that's the end of it. I assume it is. It isn't. Right. You want more? Yeah. That's the thing I hate about this. You swing it and you don't get a chance to, don't you? You did. And that's hopefully the end of it, yeah. Oh, so there's one up there as well. And let me guess, there's a loading screen. There is. So it wouldn't have mattered. Oh, yeah. Alright, okay, I'll leave it there for now. Oh, no, no, no. Push. I thought I had to put something in there, but nope. Lovely. Come on, lady. We're getting there. Oh, gee. Oh, for God's sake, the aiming on this is... It's not my aiming. Come on. Oh, bucks. I didn't realise that. Come on. Oh, where is she? Oh. Come on, I'll give you time to get up. There we go. Come with me. Right. Question is, what's on the other side? Or is that... Oh, okay. Oh, I see. There was no need for me to climb that freaking waterfall, was it? Right. Oh, okay. There we go. Is there another? Yeah, there is. And since I've learnt last time, I know exactly what to do. There we go. Ah, oh, I thought I was going to get 2-in-1 then. Question is, how the hell do I get her up here? Any switches? While I'm up here, might as well. Ah, yeah, here we go. Lovely effects of the noughties. Yeah, 2001, I believe, or was it 2002? I can't remember which year. It was one or the other. I don't know, when I first saw this game, I saw the artwork and I don't know, it's just something about it. I just had to get it, try it out, and I fell in love with it. Took me several weeks to complete it, so. Uh-oh. I'll just explore what's over here first, just in case. Bombs? Okay. Well, she's safe for now. I'm just curious. What was the point of me activating this freaking bridge for? And we've finally done it. Come on. No. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, wait, the stick doesn't burn away. Oh, wait, no, that's in Zelda, isn't it? Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Lovely. Dusted. Nope, down the slope we go. And lose half your face in the meantime. Right. At least, yeah. Okay. They're finally there. Come on, lady, let's go. Oh, other way, this way. Got one more gate to open up. And then that's it. Come on, yes. Ugh. 40 minutes unedited so far. Not too bad, it won't take that long. It'll probably be like 25 minutes, 30 minutes-ish. I'm hoping anyway. I don't want these videos to be too long, like our videos. That is too long. There we go. Yeah, come on. Hurry up. I'm in a hurry here. I'm getting impatient. Come on. Yes. Oh, okay, so he stops automatically. Okay. Why can't you, like, create your bridge? No, wait, no, you can't. Because you need to get across the gate for that. Right, stay there for a minute, it'll be quicker. For me. The last gate is almost open. Oh. Oh yeah, just go straight down, like pressure. And there's sticks. Good. Question is there fire around about here somewhere? Okay, yeah. Perfect. It's a shame there wasn't a sword lying around, but I like the way it was stuck in that door last time. I'm not sure how it got stuck in that door, but it was. Light the way for me. Here we go. Yes! Lovely. Right. Westgate. Alright, let's get my sword and get out of here. No. Put that back the way it was. No. Perfect. Right, let's go. Come on, grab my hand, let's go. But we'll travel back. I'll just go save first. And then we'll go back. Call it a break here. I'm determined to finish this game today. Come on, have a pew. And I'll call this a video. It's a very simple music piece, I like it. 3 hours already. West Idol Stairs. Not sure. Oh, is that what they call idols? Oh well. Alright, see you next time. Take care. Bye bye.